As a soul in a human body, connecting with your innermost being is what it's all about. Learning to remember who you truly are as spirit in a body. There's many different ways to connect with your highest self. Some people meditate to connect. Some people walk in nature to connect. Some people paint, draw, dance, move their body. There isn't a right way or a wrong way to connect with your innermost being. This is going to be as individual as there are people on the planet. Your way is your way. Now, what I found works best for me is to invoke the presence of loving, to just set an intention inside. I just sit quietly, I close my eyelids, and I say, I set the intention to breathe in the highest level of love that I can access right now. And I just imagine it as a golden light streaming in through my crown. And I breathe that down into my body, and I take it to every single cell. This is what has allowed me to connect. And when I've done this over and over, what happens is it starts to light me up from within. And I've gotten more and more plugged in. My wiring has expanded so that my energy container has grown, and I contain more and more and more love and light as I do this. You will find your way. Find what works for you. How you know when you've connected with your higher self is when you feel centered inside, when you feel a deep peace and contentment, when you are so rock steady inside that nothing has the power to upset your peace. This is when you're on track and what I call centered in the midst of conditions. Many blessings of joy and vibrant freedom.